I've always painted and made a mess, as you can see. Some things don't ever really change. It spoke to me so quickly because it brought all my favourite things together: art, music, and performing live in front of an audience. It was easy to become my obsession and focus. Showing my creativity in art, but being able to show it to an audience, whether it's a large audience or it's a tiny little party, or you know, I'm just out on the street painting, it will always be the same for me. Jumping around, feeding back off the audience, that's the most happiest I can be, and I want people to always see that. A sporting event, a fashion event, a charity event, a music event, but a lot of work into practicing, working out the music, working out the performances. I have to spend a lot of time rehearsing these so I can paint them off by heart. A lot of these people, they really are true icons to me. I'm trying to accentuate that and show that in the paintings. Just pull over, boy, and get your dead. I want to be up there inspiring people and showing people a different way of looking at art.